हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास कंप्लीटेड वेजिटेटिव प्रोपगेशन. सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कसिंग फोटोसिंथेसिस इन हायर प्लांट्स. ओके, फोटोसिंथेसिस इन हायर प्लांट्स. फोटोसिंथेसिस इन हायर प्लांट्स. फोटोसिंथेसिस इन हायर प्लांट्स. फोटोसिंथेसिस इन हायर प्लांट्स. सो यू नो अबाउट फोटोसिंथेसिस. ओके, सो ऑलरेडी यू स्टडीड इन लोअर क्लासेस व्हाट इज फोटोसिंथेसिस. ओके, ऑलरेडी यू स्टडीड लोअर क्लासेस व्हाट इज फोटोसिंथेसिस. सो हियर ऑल ग्रीन प्लांट्स, मेनली ग्रीन प्लांट्स. ओके, ग्रीन प्लांट्स परफॉर्मिंग और कैरी आउट फोटोसिंथेसिस. ग्रीन प्लांट्स परफॉर्मिंग और कैरी आउट फोटोसिंथेसिस. ओके, हियर मेनली ग्रीन प्लांट्स परफॉर्मिंग फोटोसिंथेसिस. हियर जनरली फोटोसिंथेसिस इज फोटोसिंथेसिस. इट इज अ फिजिको केमिकल प्रोसेस. इट इज हियर इट इज अ फिजिको केमिकल प्रोसेस. फिजिको केमिकल. ओके, फिजिको केमिकल प्रोसेस. इट इज फिजिको केमिकल प्रोसेस. वाई इट इज फिजिको केमिकल प्रोसेस मीन्स फोटोसिंथेसिस आर प्लांट्स. ओके, मेनली प्लांट्स इट इज डिपेंडिंग ऑन energy. okay, it require energy, no? So mainly here using light energy and converted into the chemical energy. Here use light energy converted into chemical energy. Okay, it is converted into chemical energy. Okay, so using light energy and converted into chemical energy, so that's why it is called as a फिजिको केमिकल. फिजिकल मीन्स वाट? लाइट. लाइट इज ए फिजिकल. केमिकल एनर्जी इज नथिंग बट वाट? दट इज केमिकल प्रोसेस. फिजिको केमिकल प्रोसेस. फिजिको केमिकल प्रोसेस. फोटोसिंथेसिस इज ए फिजिकल केमिकल प्रोसेस. सो हियर ऑल ऑर्गेनिजम्स depending on sunlight as a source of energy. as a source of energy. So all organisms are depending on sunlight. So this all organisms are depending directly or indirectly, they are depending on sunlight. Okay, so plants require sunlight energy, then it is preparing food, the food it is transferred to where it is producers to consumers. Okay, so this is also, that's why all organisms are depending on sunlight as a source of energy. So here depending means directly or indirectly they are depending on. Okay, here mainly plants depending on sunlight as a source of energy. Finally, all organisms also, it is depending on, okay, sunlight as a source of energy. Okay, directly or indirectly, directly or indirectly it is depending on sunlight. Okay, so understood amma this one? Green plants performing or carry out, okay, carry out photosynthesis. Okay, photosynthesis is a physical and chemical process. Photosynthesis is a physical and chemical process using light energy and converted into chemical energy. Converted into chemical energy. All organisms depending on sunlight as a source of energy. As a source of energy, all organism, mainly plants, it is depending on the sunlight as a source of energy. Okay, so remaining all organism directly or indirectly it is depending on okay sunlight. Next one, it is here mainly it is endorganic reactions. What is endorganic reactions and endothermic reactions? Okay, here using light energy. Okay, generally it is using light energy as a source of, okay, generally using light as a source of energy. Okay, use, okay, which one use? Plant use energy, sorry, use sunlight as a source of energy, as a source of energy. So that's why it is called as a inorganic reactions. Means so energy utilizing in this reaction, energy utilizing reactions. Okay, so here taking energy, which energy? Sunlight as a source of energy. Plants use sunlight as a source of energy. So that's why it is called as a endorganic reactions. These reactions are called as a endorganic or endothermic reactions. Endorganic or endothermic reactions. Okay, so mainly photosynthesis is completed. Okay, here photosynthesis completed. Okay, here completed. Okay, completed in two steps. Completed in two steps. Okay, so here mainly photosynthesis is completed in two steps. One it is light reaction. So another one, it is dark reaction. Dark reaction. One it is light reaction, another one it is dark reaction. So light reaction here oxidation takes place. Oxidation means loss of electron is called as a oxidation here mainly. So splitting of water molecule. Here splitting of water molecule. So we are observing, you know, light reaction. Dark reaction, it is reduction. Gain of electrons is called as a dark reduction. Okay, gain of electrons is called as a reduction. Here mainly, so CO2 fixation. CO2 fixation. Okay, here CO2 fixation is takes place. So this is the light reaction. This is dark reaction. Okay, photosynthesis completed in two steps. Okay, one it is light reaction, another one it is dark reaction. One it is a light reaction, another one it is dark reaction. In the light reaction, so what it is takes place? Oxidation. Oxidation mainly where it is, so the splitting of water molecule, the water will be split, it is oxidized. Okay, the water molecule oxidized, it is converted into the oxygen. Okay, so releasing electrons. Okay, here water molecule, it is oxidizing, it releases electrons, protons and oxygen it is releasing. In a dark reaction, in light reaction, what products are synthesizing? That products utilizing, okay, light products utilizing, that products utilizing, and it is fixing carbon dioxide, that energy utilizing, gaining energy. So that's why only, so here reduction means gain of electrons is called as a reduction, and it is also helps the fixation of carbon dioxide. So dark reaction is a light depending reaction. It is a light independent reaction. Light depending means using light energy and synthesized ATP and NADPH2. Here that ATP NADP utilizing and fixing carbon dioxide. Fixing carbon dioxide and synthesized food material. Okay, so that's why it is a light independent reactions. These are called as a light independent, and so this is light dependent. Okay, it is light independent reactions. Independent, okay, it is not depending on the light, it is depending on the light. Okay, light reaction is a depending on the light, dark reaction it is a not depending on the light, but it is depending on the light products. Okay, light products. So light reaction always oxidation. Okay, and dark reaction is a reduction. Okay, carbon dioxide is reducing and converted into food materials. Okay, converted into food materials. Okay, carbon dioxide. So fixation we will see in, okay, here mainly. So here see, green plants performing or carry out photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is a physical chemical process using light energy and converted into chemical energy. All organisms are depending on sunlight as a source of energy. Endorganic or endothermic reactions. Plants used sunlight as a source of energy. Some energy utilizing, here energy utilizing, that's why it is called as a endorganic reaction. Here not releasing energy, here utilizing energy. So that's why endorganic reactions. Photosynthesis is completed in two steps. So one it is light reaction, that is called as a oxidation. Okay, here splitting of water molecule we are observing, and a dark reaction reduction. Here we will see in CO2 means carbon dioxide fixation.
Okay, here loss of electron is called as a Leo. Leo means what? Leo, loss of electron is called as a oxidation. And here gain of electron is called as a reduction. Okay, is called as a reduction. Gain of electron and loss of electron. Okay, so light reaction always it is depending on the light energy, but dark reaction it is depending on the light products. Okay, it is not depending on the light. Okay, it is light products only it is absorption. Okay, so this is also we are observing in photosynthesis. So next continuation we will discussing. So next one it is physico-chemical mechanism. Physico-chemical mechanism. Here physico-chemical mechanism. What is physico-chemical mechanism? Here physico-chemical mechanism is nothing but already we are discussing now. Here convert light, convert light energy means it is a physical form. Okay, convert light energy into chemical energy. It is nothing but chemical energy is nothing but what? Starch and also glucose. Starch or glucose. Okay, then this form it is called as a chemical form. See here, physico-chemical mechanism is nothing but here light energy, here mainly convert light energy into chemical energy. Here light energy is nothing but what? Okay, sunlight. Light energy is nothing but sun is a source of energy. Okay, light energy into chemical energy. Okay, nothing but starch and also glucose will be synthesizing. This is called physical form. Okay, this form is called as a physical form. Okay, this is also, see here, convert light energy, nothing but physical form into chemical energy. Starch and glucose, it is nothing but chemical form, not physical form. This is the chemical form. Okay, so this is called as a physico-chemical mechanism. Okay, next here it is anabolic pathway. Why they called as a anabolic pathway? Here anabolic pathway is nothing but anabolic pathway, simple molecules
simple molecules, simple molecules converted into complex molecules, simple molecules converted into complex molecules. So this is nothing but anabolic pathway. It is called as a anabolic pathway. See here, this is the simpler molecule. I'll discussing this one. Just for example, we are writing this one. So this is the molecule, simple molecules converted into complex form. Okay, simpler molecules, all simple molecules converted into complex molecules. Simple molecules converted into complex molecules. These are the simple molecules. Simple molecules converted into complex molecules. Complex molecules. Simple molecules converted into complex molecules. So this is also anabolic pathway. That's why it is called as a anabolic pathway. Physicochemical mechanism is nothing but light energy converted into chemical energy. Light energy, so it is physical form, and chemical energy, it is a chemical form. Okay, here light utilizing synthesizing food. Okay, here it is light. The plants using light energy and synthesizing food materials. Here chemical form is nothing but food. Okay, food it is synthesizing. Okay, anabolic process is nothing but what? Simple molecules converted into complex molecules. Simple molecules converted into complex molecule. These are all simple molecule. The simple molecule to form a complex molecule is called as a anabolic pathway. So next one, it is importance. Okay, so next one, it is importance. Photosynthesis importance. Okay, all organisms on earth, okay, it is depending on food material. Okay, so means it is primary, it is primary source of all food on earth. Okay, so we are all depending on, where it is we are depending? Food. Okay, so we want food material. So that's why we are all depending on primary source. What it is? Primary source of all food on earth. Okay, so we are all are depending on, where we are depending? So we are depending on food materials. Okay, directly or indirectly. Okay, plants, it is a primary producers. Okay, next we are consumers. Okay, we are all depending on the plants. That's why we are consumers. Okay, plants are producers. Okay, primary source is nothing but light. Okay, light is energy converted into the chemical energy. The chemical energy, so we are using as a food materials. Okay, so next one, it is responsible for producing oxygen into atmosphere. And also it is releasing oxygen. Okay, So all organisms require oxygen. Okay. So it is also it is responsible. Okay, for producing oxygen into the atmosphere and CO2. Okay, decreasing CO2 concentration. Here decreasing CO2 concentration. Here decreasing CO2 concentration. CO2 concentration will be decreasing. Why? Because more amount of CO2 it is absorption, then it is preparing food materials. Okay. So this is and it is maintaining greenery. Maintaining greenery. Maintaining greenery. Okay, it is also maintaining the greenery. Okay, so this is all are importance of photosynthesis. Importance of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis, it is a primary source of all food on earth. So it is also responsible for producing oxygen into atmosphere and also decreasing CO2 concentration. Okay, in atmosphere. Okay. So in atmosphere, CO2 concentration will be decreasing. In atmosphere, CO2 concentration will be decreasing. Okay, decreasing CO2 concentration in atmosphere, and it is also maintaining greenery. Okay, it is also maintaining greenery. This is all our okay. So introduction of photosynthesis. Next we will go for definition. Photosynthesis definition. Next we will discussing photosynthesis definition. Okay, next we will discussing photosynthesis definition. Definition. Here, what is photosynthesis? Green plants capture energy, light energy from sunlight or from sun. Okay, light energy from sun and converted into it is converted into chemical energy, nothing but food with the CO2 is taken from here. CO2 taken from atmosphere and water is taken from here. Water is taken from soil and releasing released O2 means oxygen into atmosphere. See here, photosynthesis definition. Okay, Here photosynthesis definition. Okay, here mainly green plants capture light energy from the sun and converted into chemical energy, nothing but food, with the CO2 is taken from atmosphere and water is taken from soil and releasing CO2 into atmosphere. So this is called as a photosynthesis. This is also known as a photosynthesis. Here green plants capture light energy from the sun, converted into chemical energy with the of CO2 is taken from atmosphere and water is taken from soil and releasing O2 into atmosphere is called as a photosynthesis. See here, this is the plant. This is the plant and with the leaves. These are the leaves. See here, CO2 is taken from atmosphere and next one it is water is taken from soil. This is the soil and this is atmosphere. Here atmosphere, this is the atmosphere and water is taken from the soil and here sunlight. So light, this is the light. So light is falling on the tree. Light energy from sun. Okay, and here releasing oxygen. Here what it is there, through the stomatal operators, after photosynthesis completed, what happened? It releasing oxygen into atmosphere. So this is called as a photosynthesis. What we are discussing? Green plant. So this is nothing but a green plant. Capturing light energy from the sun and converted into food. Chemical energy with the form of CO2 is taken from atmosphere and water it is taken from the soil and released oxygen into atmosphere. So this is called as a photosynthesis. So here we will discussing photosynthesis reaction. So in previously they are given, so CO2 plus H2O in the presence of light, in the presence of light, in the presence of light, it is converted into CH2O, okay, plus oxygen is releasing. Oxygen it is releasing. Previously they are given that reaction, okay. Now the reaction is modified, okay. See here, 6CO2 plus 12H2O, 6CO2 12H2O, it gives rise to C6H12O6 plus 6H2O plus and oxygen molecule is releasing. Oxygen it is releasing. Here 6 molecules of carbon dioxide, 12 molecules of water in the presence of light, in the presence of light, this is the light, where it is takes place, chloroplast, chloroplast, in chloroplast. So now what happened, the carbon dioxide is reduction, okay, carbon dioxide is reduction, carbon dioxide is reduction, it is converted into the glucose C6H12O6, and also this water molecule is break down to form a oxygen. Here oxidation, okay, oxidation is takes place. So finally, so these two, okay, these are the simple molecules, this is all are simple molecules converted into complex molecule. Complex molecule is nothing but a food material, okay. So this is called as a photosynthesis. So 6CO2 plus 12H2O, it gives rise to C6H12O6 and 6H2O, 6O2, it is released into atmosphere, and here water is oxidized to form a oxygen, and carbon dioxide is reduction, it is produces carbohydrates, okay, nothing but okay, simple sugars, okay. So this is called as a photosynthesis, this is called as a photosynthesis. See here a definition one more time. So green plants capture light energy from sun and converted into chemical energy is nothing but food with the of CO2 is taken from atmosphere, CO2 is taken from atmosphere, and water is taken from soil, water is taken from soil and releasing oxygen into atmosphere, okay. So this is called as a photosynthesis, this is called as a photosynthesis, this is called as a photosynthesis. Here see, light and atmosphere CO2 and here water and oxygen it is releasing. After complete reaction, where it is takes place this process, in leaf, okay, in leaf region the process takes place, okay. Reaction CO2 plus H2O, CH2O and O2, it is previously they are given, okay. So now the equation is modified, okay, in the time that is only correct. Now this equation is modified, okay, 6CO2 12H2O, C6H12O6, 6H2O plus 6O2, it is released into atmosphere, okay. It is takes place in the presence of light in chloroplast, okay. So this is a photosynthetic reaction, photosynthetic reaction, okay. So this process is takes place in a plant, this process is takes place in a plant. So this is also known as a photosynthesis definition, okay. Okay ma, okay, bye.
पुलिदियन टाइम तो